Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This video is about nail signs of health problems in children and adults. Nails provide a number of important clues toward the diagnosis of a systemic illness. It is therefore necessary to know some of the common abnormalities of nails in children and adults. These are pictures of normal fingernails and toenails in a 4-year-old child. On the right side are important nail structures, which include nail plate, a cuticle, nail folds, nail matrix, and a nail bed. Chylonychia, these are concave thin nails with everted edges shaped like a spoon. Fingernails and occasionally toenails may be affected. Causes of chylonychia include iron deficiency anemia, hemochromatosis, occupational trauma, coronary disease, hyperthyroidism, or they may be present as a normal variant in first 2 years of life. Leukonychia, white opacity of the nail plate that may involve entire plate or may be punctate or striate. Causes include traumatic episode, leprosy, tuberculosis, lichen planus, Derrier disease, Hodgkin disease, or anemia. Terry nail, white crown-glass appearance of entire or proximal end of nail and a normal pink distal 1 to 2 mm of the nail. Now causes include cirrhosis of liver, chronic congestive heart failure, adult onset diabetes mellitus, and normal children less than 4 years of age. Mies line, single white transfer bands on nail. Causes include arsenic poisoning, chronic kidney disease, carbon monoxide poisoning, and sometimes after chemotherapy. Murky lines, these are paired parallel white transfer bands without furrowing. These do not change position with nail growth. Causes of murky lines include hypoalbuminemia, nephrotic syndrome, glomerulonephritis, liver disease, or malnutrition. Half and half nails, which are also known as Lindsay nails. In this, proximal half of the nail is white and distal half is pink or reddish brown. Causes include renal disease associated with azotemia, hemodialysis patient, renal transplant recipient, HIV patient, or it may be a normal variant. Splinter hemorrhages. These are fine longitudinal, non-blanching hemorrhagic streaks under the nail plate. Causes include subacute bacterial endocarditis, vasculitis, Langerhans cell histocytosis, hypertension, scurvy, trichinosis, or psoriasis. Onycholysis, it is the distal separation of nail plate from underlying nail bed. Causes include long-term exposure to moisture, psoriasis, fungal infection, atopic or contact dermatitis, hyperthyroidism, systemic lupus erythematosus, and pleura. Onychomadesis, it is the proximal separation of the nail plate from the nail bed with eventual shedding of the nails. Causes include trauma, poor nutritional status, febrile illness, drug sensitivity, Kawasaki disease, or hand, foot, and mouth disease. Pitted nails, pinpoint or larger depression in an otherwise normal nail. Causes include psoriasis, Richter syndrome, sarcoidosis, pemphigus, alopecia areata, or incontinentia pigmentae. Buse line, these are transfer furrows in nail plate due to temporary arrest of nail growth at the time of biological stress. Causes include poor nutritional status, febrile illness, hand, foot, and mouth disease, measles, and zinc deficiency. Nail biting, which is also known as onychophagia. It can lead to irreversibly shortened nails, paronychia, wrecked cuticle, and hangnails. Causes include obsessive compulsive disorder or anxiety disorder. Habit tick deformity. It is the habitual external trauma to the nail matrix. Constant pushing of the cuticle result in nail matrix damage. It manifests as series of transverse depression from proximal to distant end of the nail. One or both thumbs are usually involved. Clubbing or Hippocratic nails. In this, there is increased transverse and longitudinal nail curvatures. There is also swelling of each distal digit with a spongy filling. Loewy bond angle, which is formed between the nail plate and the proximal nail fold, is greater than 180 degrees. Important causes of clubbing include bronchiectasis, empyema, lung abscess, cyanotic congenital heart disease, subacute bacterial endocarditis, celiac disease, inflammatory bowel disease, and cirrhosis. Acute paronychia. In this, there is acute inflammation, that is erythema, warmth, edema, and tenderness of the proximal nail fold. Causes include staphylococcal, streptococci, or candida infection. Nail biting, thumb or finger sucking are predisposing factors. Chronic paronychia. It is a chronic infection of nail fold due to candida or mixed bacterial flora. There is painful erythema with intermittent discharge. Predisposing factors include finger or thumb sucking, nail biting, Raynaud phenomena, collagen vascular diseases, or diabetes mellitus. Ingrowing nail. In this, lateral edge of the nail, particularly the great toe, penetrate the soft tissue of lateral nail fold. There is erythema, edema, and pain. Recurrent episode lead to the formation of granulation tissue. Causes include congenital malalignment of the great toes, compression by poorly fitting shoes, or improper cutting of the nail in a curvilinear manner. Melanonychia striata. It is the black pigmentation of an entire nail plate or linear band of pigmentation. This pigment is melanin, which is produced by melanocyte of a junctional nevus present in the nail matrix and nail bed. Melanonychia striata is of no significance, but if extension or alteration in the pigment occur, then this may be due to malignant change and biopsy should be taken. Bluish black to greenish nails. This is due to Pseudomonas infection, and the coloration is due to subungual debris and pyocyanin pigment, which is produced from the bacteria. Yellow nail syndrome. In this, nail plate is discolored green yellow. Nails are hard with elevated longitudinal curvature. Nails may shed and are painful. Causes include bronchiectasis, lymph edema, or chronic sinusitis. Onychomycosis. It is the fungal infection of the nails. There is discoloration, hyperkeratosis, and crumbing of the nails. Periangle fibroma. It is a soft tissue mass growing at the lateral edge of the nail and is a characteristic feature of tuberous sclerosis. Tracheonychia. In this, there is longitudinal ridging, pitting, fragility, thinning, distal notching, and opalescent discoloration of all nails. Causes include lichen planus, psoriasis, and eczema. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.